Hey Jock, I heard you're good with furnaces and I would actually want to ask you something about this problem I've been dealing with lately. It just makes me go crazy!
This sounds like it's really serious. What's this all about?
Well, it's my furnace. It keeps on cycling on and off and I have no idea why this happens. I've tried going online and checking for some tips, but couldn't find anything useful.
Maybe it's just too scared to see your face, Julie.
Come on, guy, I'm serious about this. Can you help me or not?
Well, I think that you're sucking heat off faster than your furnace can put out. To fix this, you may want to change the lower limit to a lower temperature, and see what results you're getting.
This sounds great, I'll definitely try this as soon as I get home. Do you have any other helpful suggestions?
If you have one, it could be that the inducted draft motor on the furnace is bouncing. So you might want to check that out as soon as possible. Loose the connection into the tap, and check the tubing for cracks.
That sounds a bit complicated. Are you sure I can do this on my own?
Don't worry, I'll drop later by your house and do that for you. But be sure you have some of that great apple pie I had with you last time.
I will.
Did you check the flame? Because if the flame shuts off in just a few seconds, then it may be that you're having a problem with the flame sensor and need to clean it.
Yes, I actually experienced this.
I think that this is what you're actually dealing with. Just go home, clean the sensor and your furnace should be in top condition again.
Thanks a lot, you really helped me on this.
It's my pleasure.